And how does it feel like for you now joining the University of St. Thomas in Houston, Texas?
It feels amazing because this has been my dream since senior one. It has been a dream I've been working on and believed in God and trusted God because I know He will make things happen as it is now. That is all because of His greatness and His mercy.
Yeah, many times Ugandan sports personalities don't match academics and sport. How have you been able to?
Yeah, like for this school, that has been one of the things that they really insisted on. If you're here, you have to do well in class, and same thing in the sports sector. So if you can't do it in class, you won't be here. So you need to concentrate in class and sports. So you have to find a way and balance both of class and sports. So I somehow found a way and made sure I'm doing better on both sides, because if you miss out in class, there's no way you're going to college, because their main goal was to take us to college, and in college what they look at first is your academics. If your academics are not good, no school is taking you, even if you're the best player, because you need to get class and sports too. So if your class is not good, there's no way you're going. So I had to put my efforts in both class and in the field.